Hello, this is Kathy McMorris Rogers. Can House Republicans develop a new state-of-the-art website serving as a premier online headquarters for members, staff, and supporters? Ultimately making it look light years ahead of any House Democrat site? Yes, we can. And we did. After feedback from members and staff, our own observations, and nearly 8 months of work, we are delighted to roll out the new and improved GOP.gov. First off, you're going to find the new site much more user-friendly and an easier place for you, your staff, constituents, and supporters to navigate. A prominent Republicans in Congress section highlights our members showcasing their recent releases and accomplishments. The member locator makes it much easier for constituents to find you by name, state, zip code, and even committee. Want to find out more about the latest policy developments? Simply click on the Legislative Digest section to learn about specific legislation or a roll call vote updated in real time. An enhanced GOP portfolio section features a secured login area that includes the latest floor updates, roll call votes, and legislative analysis. These valuable internal communication tools allow members, staff, and people all across the country to share ideas, get the inside scoop on House updates, and disseminate the GOP message throughout the blogosphere. Speaking of blogosphere, our GOP blog will serve as the premier platform for the promotion of our solutions and ideas with integrated social networking tags like Facebook and MySpace. Click on GOP Solutions to find a comprehensive issues section offering detailed and easy-to-read solutions for the complex issues facing America. I'm confident you'll find GOP.gov a useful resource. We also need your participation to make GOP.gov a success. In order for us to highlight your latest legislative accomplishments and press releases, please have your press secretary set up an RSS feed from your website to GOP.gov. Our conference staff is standing by should you need any assistance setting up this feed. As always, your thoughts and feedback are very important to us. Please contact the conference should you have any questions or need any additional information. Thank you.